you want to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual.
And his name is John C.